All right, we are doing the trip back, but this is again FSD beta 9.2 2021.12.25.15. So here's a big turn pin. Did a very good job there. So we got this very, very tight left-hand turn coming up. Okay. All right. Glad it slowed down. Okay. It's parking way. So I think it's just creeping a little bit forward. Keep. Those turns are a little bit difficult, but I was watching it for every second, and great way to literally keep you on the edge of your seat. All right, so we got a big turn here. Did well with that. All right, so then. bikers. They're on the left-hand side, so it's all good there. Down the hill, obviously in a blue car, this is really gonna stick out. So actually, you know, so literally one thing I'm thinking in my head, we just saw a cop. I don't know if I mentioned that. Sorry, I'm kind of not in a daze of just, I was just thinking about like what FSD is going to do. So literally I just went past a cop. Normally on these hills, you know, they're fun hills to drive. And you're just typically, you know, you may just be bombing down the hill and next thing you know, like, this FSD just saved me from a ticket, right? That's what's crazy is that not only are lives going to be saved through this technology, but tickets and your pockets are ultimately going to be safer rather than, like, wasting money on tickets. In California, tickets are insane in price. So there's a person up here, and it's obviously stopping. They're going to be insane in price. And so, they're like $500 literally for a ticket. So it's just, it's really important to, okay, I'm slowing up for the speed bump. So it's going to be, you know, it's things like that that are just really going to make a difference, I think, for all of us, right? So we have a flashing light, obviously not a flashing yellow, so. All right, well, I'm gonna end it. Overall, good drive. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure to hit the like and subscribe button.